Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the system board. Remove the four 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board bracket to the top cover. Lift the touchpad board bracket off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Remove the three 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board to the top cover. Peel back the Mylar shielding that secures the touchpad board to the top cover. Lift the touchpad board off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the touchpad board.